guys, it's Emerson. So welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be doing the lunchbox switch-up. This is my guest. This is my sister, Lydia. She will be explaining how to do this challenge. And so, let her explain.
Okay, so pretty much we're each going to have a lunchbox. And it'll have something in it. But since I'm the one putting the good things and the bad things in the lunchbox, Emmy will be deciding whether she wants to keep the one she has or switch it with mine. And pretty much all the snacks look pretty much the same, but there's something in them that makes them gross. And before we open up the lunchbox, I'll say what's in the bad one and what's in the good one. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so this one already has it in there. This is a cracker. The good one will have, like, it's like a kind of like a Ritz cracker. And it'll have, the good one has cheese on it, but the bad, wait, are you home?
No,
bad,
I'm trying to zip it back.
Oh, it's okay. And the bad one has cake icing on it. So, Emmy, keep it or switch it?
Switch.
Okay.
What?
You have to, you already picked switch. Okay, 3, 2, 1, open. It looks as if I have the one with cheese on it. Plus, she wanted to try the one with icing anyway, so.
It's good.
Okay.
Mmm, good. Delicious.
Give me the lunchbox bag.
Oh.
Okay.
Let me add a point. She has a point.
So the next one is a strawberry wafer. One has toothpaste in the middle, and the other one has icing. And whenever I was putting them in there, I really couldn't even tell which one was which. So we'll just have to bite into it and see. Keep it or switch it, Amy.
Keep.
Okay. Don't look at the inside, don't look at the inside. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I don't know, okay. I got the one with toothpaste.
I got the good one with icing.
Can I try from yours?
Mm-hmm. That's icing. But there's not toothpaste. You barely missed it.
True.
I didn't get the toothpaste.
Okay. Okay. So, the next one is a pretty good one. So, I can't remember what it's called. It's like canola oil or something. Like dark canola oil. It makes you poop. But one of them is plain Nutella, and the other one is Nutella with that stuff mixed into it. Okay?
I want to peep.
One that has it in there.
Yes! What, did you really? Did you?
I don't know.
Oh, man. Oh, I got it.
I don't really know. Kind of tastes like Nutella. I think I got it.
Ew, it's all chunky.
Yours is Nutella, then. It's chunky. Because mine is not.
That's
it smells
good.
like pancake syrup. That's what it smells like. Okay, hand me your lunchbox while you sit there and eat that and be all gross. Okay, hand me the lunchbox.
We bet it's a tie, 2 and 2.
Okay. Okay, so the next one, neither of them are really bad.
Yeah. They're actually...
But it's like candy. One of them is going to be like this hazelnut candy.
Yeah.
That's covered in chocolate. And then the other one's just like Andy's candy. So they're both good.
Ooh.
Oh, stop.
I did not see.
Okay. Keep it or or switch it?
I want to switch.
Okay.
Yay! I love these. They're called this.
They're the ones with the hazelnut. So I have them 80 cents. So. Hey, can I have some of your stuff? Throw the lunchbox over there. You can have that one.
Okay.
I want half of that. That's not half.
It's only three.
Oh, okay. You can have this one.
I don't want it. I want eat a bite.
This is what it is. Well,
like a haze. It's like white chocolate inside, but it's really good.
Okay. And the last one is the most disgusting one.
Oh man, I'm scared.
Honestly, you can't even tell the difference.
True.
But.
One's syrup and one's stuff that makes you go poop.
Yeah, one's that stuff that's bad, and one is the good.
I don't like either.
Which will it be?
I don't know. So I hate it.
Keep it or switch it? The last and final one. Okay. Okay, let's put them up to the camera. Look. You really can't even tell which is which.
I think she got the stuff that makes you poop. Wait a second. Why is there less in here?
Because that was tinier. And I couldn't fill a lot of it in there. Okay. You have to squirt it all in your mouth.
I'm gonna just taste it first.
No, you have to. You have to do it for the. What's it called?
Video.
Yeah. Okay. Ready? One. You have to squirt it all. Pinky promise you're gonna squirt it all. Come on, do it. You're not even gonna be the bad one.
Really?
I'm the one saying, and mine's probably bad when I've gotten all the bad ones. One, two, three. You didn't even squirt it all. So I automatically won. Shut up, that one. Because mine was just pancakes.
I just fell
up. I won.
Get away from me.
Okay.
Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, like this video, and...